All right, so there's some objectives for the lecture, and that's to understand the biology of coronary plaque rupture, the relationships between the pathological findings and what's happening clinically with the patient. Number three, understand the differences between the stable and the vulnerable coronary plaques. Number four, how do we change that vulnerable plaque that's prone to rupture? How do we calm it down, so to speak, and change it to a stable plaque? Describe the concept of risk stratification. Number six, be familiar with the pathogenesis of thrombosis, the formation of blood clot in the coronary artery. Be able to calculate risk score in patients with acute coronary syndromes. And then finally, compare and contrast two major modes of therapy, how we treat the heart attack patient in acute ST elevation myocardial infarction.